Hi, this is Damien, and we're almost done with our Learning to Count Salsa series. I think we have a few more songs. Let's see. Well, we do. Today we'll do Si Tu Me Besas. I have no idea what that means. It's by Victor Manuel. It's a pretty new song to me. I found it on Spotify. There's a list, I think it's called Salsa and Bachata Hits, or maybe Top Salsa and Bachata Hits. And it's a really good list. It's about 180 songs. I also have my list. Which is 16 songs, I think, which corresponds to these videos. So if you want to do your counting there, it's called Learn to Count Salsa. Let's go ahead and get started. I'm not sure of anything special. I'll mention it as we go along. Otherwise, I'm pretty much just going to count with my fingers and my shoulders and see what else we feel like. So I think this is one, people say look for the piano to pick up the counts. I don't think it's a piano indicating one here. I like this song. It's kind of very light again, a little island feel. I don't know how you can listen to this and like not want to start moving, you know? If you're totally killing this, maybe pick out the bass just for fun, like. It's fast. It's hard for my fingers to keep up sometimes. Again, there's no core beat here. I'm just picking out the 1 and 3 because I'm tired. My fingers are tired. There it is. That's a challenge to count through. I didn't do it this time, but you can. Core beats. Again, you would not dance with this big range of motion. This is to condition your shoulders, to get used to beat, just to get that flexibility and be able to do more subtle movements. Through these breaks, right? Listen on your own, just count the whole song. If you can count a song like this, you can count any song, any salsa music. Maybe do the arms like we did the other day, the other video. Again with the arms, we skip the four. The other counting, we want to hit all the beats. But the arms are when you would step. Okay, oh, that's about it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, wow, that's an exciting song. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you next time.